Sup, bro? I heard you like RAM, so I got another 8 gigs. It's not here yet though, it'll be here tomorrow. It's gonna be good, it's gonna be good. By the time you see this video, it's about 7 PM British time something tomorrow. I will have an extra 8 gigabytes of RAM and a new monitor, 1900 by something something. Recently I uploaded a background to, what was I uploaded to? To Facebook. That I'd done a render of, and if you haven't liked my Facebook page, you should. And some guy, we got into a discussion, and some guy said that he had a really big monitor, and then I came back on YouTube, and some guy there said that he had a really big monitor, and I got really jealous, and so I bought a new monitor. Anyway, so now I'm going to have two monitors, and that's going to be pretty good. I don't think it's going to be particularly useful for like anything to do with YouTube, but it's going to be pretty awesome, so I'm pretty happy about that. But the extra RAM, however, means I'll be able to render even faster, which is going to be ridiculous, to the extent where I can actually record it Minecraft at 60 FPS and render at the same time now with double my RAM. I can't even imagine. It's a ridiculous amount, but it's only like £40 for 8 gigabytes of RAM. I was expecting like 100. I don't know why. I just never bought RAM before, so I had no idea. Oh yeah, so I'm getting that. That's going to be pretty good. Now that all I need is a bigger desk, I can fit like the ridiculous amount of glasses that I've got on here, and a new chair, because this one hurts my ass. Fun fact of the day. Right, so what we're going to be doing today is a little bit of terraforming to begin with, trying to make this area nice and buildable, so that we can start on our industrial area, and then I think I will build it. I'll start with a mine. I think a mine is quite a nice simple thing to start off with. So I'm still a bit wrung out after my exams today, which went okay, by the way. It's just, you know, 2.5 hours exams. If you want to kill yourself. But it went okay. It went okay. I hope. I didn't really hope. I didn't particularly care what I got, but at least I went. That's the important thing. Brush cylinder air 10. Oh, fuck yeah! Back in the tick. Okay, let's try again. Restart. Actually, no. Oh, no. I don't know if I'll have to restart or not. Brush cylinder air 20. Damn it! Right, restarting. Right. Let's try one more time. Brush cylinder air 20. What? I clicked. Brush cylinder air 20. Mask sand. Great, finally. Cool. Right, so let's start deleting some circles, working this down until we've got a nice... I'll work it right down, and then we can build it back up again from there. So we'll go right down to sea level, and holy water, Batman. Brush cylinder air 10, mask water. Mask water, thank you. Jesus Christ. I should have done 8 and 9 again, shouldn't I? Ah. Nailed it. Cool. Ideal. Brilliant. Excellente. Well, our water is gone. And we've got some nice fuck ugly bits of stone here, which is kind of cool, but we don't want it. So we'll go ahead and mask stone, dirt, coal, ore. Oh, I forgot gravel. Damn it! Bloody hate gravel. And then, material, sand, mask, off. And we can go ahead and flatten that area out. Good, right, fine. That's done. Cool, and that's looking pretty natural on its own, so I don't need to change much there. We can go ahead and get rid of these floating blocks though, because they're not pretty. Right, so I'm going to do this then. I think I'm going to go ahead and brush sphere grout sand 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 4, 5, 6 mask air, and then brush sphere air 1 mask sand, And then we can go ahead and do some lovely stuff. So with this we're going to be making a nice sandy mountain, and that's going to just do a little bit of lagging there. Hopefully it won't lag. I don't even know how well optimized Minecraft is for certain, for like huge amounts of RAM. I have no idea. Great, and let's remove a shitload of it. In fact, that's not doing it fast enough. Brush, smooth, 7, mask sand. Let's go ahead and smoothen this down a bit. That's not going quick enough, is it? That's pretty useless, in fact. Wow. Crap. Size 2. Size 3. There we go. We just kind of like want a little bit of a mound. Size 1. Break up all these nasty like squares that we've created. I mean, we do want this to look quite rough, but not too rough. Okay, and we want to smooth again, and then we're just going to turn off the mask on the smooth because it's buggering shit up. Make this area nice and smooth, and leave that jaggedy rock in the middle sticking out. There we go. And finally, brush sphere sand 5, mask 1. Just get rid of all this crap. Okay. Mask anything but sand. Oh. What's the command for anything but? Oh no, I can't remember. Oh yeah. Exclamation mark. Fuck-a-doodle. Oh, I also set the undo limit to 50, so I can undo like 50 times, which is pretty cool. Mask not sand. No, wait. Not sand or air. Nailed it. Good. Or water. Derp. Oh well. Cool. So there's the basis of our mine. Fuck, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah. Just create some more holes just to even this up. I love working with like sand or gravel because it just all falls down, so it doesn't matter how much of a shit job you do, it's all going to fall down quite naturally. Well, reasonably naturally at least. There we go, that's looking like quite a nice little hill there. Not too big, but not good enough. I mean, from a distance, that's even going to look like a bit of a mountain. That's going to look pretty good. Doing a nice bit of framing. We're going to be adding a few of these around, so I'll do them later on. Ah, that was almost blinding sunlight. Not good. Right, okay, let's go ahead and think about where we're going to put this mine then. So I kind of want it to be digging into the ground. So let's take our hole tool. Go ahead and dig a nice little area. Now, normally I'd make the mine out of like sandstone, so that's like the mine of sandstone, but sandstone in this texture pack obviously isn't the same as others, so that's going to be a bit of a problem, but we can still kind of work with what we've got. Revealing this stone could probably actually be quite a good move. It could look quite nice. It looks like they're actually mining for the stone. And then there's a few little techniques I want to use that will make it look all pretty cool. I'm going to pretty much leave it like that. That's like a decent start to a mine. But we want to actually start mining into something, so I'm going to go ahead and brush sphere stone 3, maybe 3. Oh, mark sand. There we go. And now we should be able to start digging through, and we're going to make a nice tunnel. It's going to be three by three, I reckon. We can get some nice kind of wooden support beams and stuff in there. I haven't really made any proper mines, so it's going to be interesting. Just got to make sure I keep turning it to stone as I go through. Hopefully we'll get to the other side. They're pretty cool, so let's go ahead and dig away all of this. In fact, we can take it to about there, that's good enough. Turn all this to stone. Right, and then we can start hollowing out an area. you go. Make sure you get all these floating bits of nastiness. Let's go ahead and make a nice little... I quite like the idea of having this little like kind of cave that goes right through to the side. Oh, I saw air! Air! Oh, that's crappy air. It's not the kind of air we wanted at all. Right, and now we can start moving the sand. By continuously spam clicking until we escape. Sweet. And hopefully, I don't think any of that stone actually broke the surface. That's pretty good. Pretty good mine. So let's go ahead and remove that and let's start wooding it up. And we're going to be using light wood, not dark wood. Although, no, we're going to use a bit of dark wood as well. Excuse my itch, my bloody head, ow. That should really hurt. Okay, no, we won't be using that. Oh, I've changed my mind. Where's the bloody half blocks? There they are. Okay. So let's go ahead, take our little thing, think how that looks, pretty shit. We want this to be a bit more, kind of like that. There we go. And then what we're going to do is go into the walls, and we'll have a gap of one or two or three, I reckon. Makes for quite a nice number. So there's our wood on this side. Wood there. Wood there, and then we're going to go side, and then middle. So might as well be probably be easier just to do one side first. Then all the middles, and we got quite a nice kind of effect going on. Problem with this is that it doesn't look very it looks like really well made, like it looks like it's a proper really good mine shaft. So what I'd quite like to do is just remove a bit of these indents here and let some of that sand fall down, just create a kind of distorted look, so it looks like it's been properly mined out at the sides, and filling in all these where they look a bit stupid. So you can go down here, we should probably put some little torches up. Sorry, I haven't already. Torch, torch, torch. There we go. Yeah, we don't need many. That'll do. Great. Picking up lots of iron, this is quite a good mine really. And then we can weave our way through here. Oh, that's annoying. Cool. Excuse my itch my eyeball at the moment. Yeah. Lovely. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and leave that be, and we're gonna come outside and do a little bit of strip mining up against these walls. So we're gonna need to turn more of this to stone. I can't. Oh no! I can't remember what my tool was for that. I can't remember what it was at all. So I'm gonna go ahead and do it again. There you go. I can't remember what it was. A tool. Huh? That was so clever. Brush, sphere, 1, 3, mask, sand. Go ahead, make all this nice and rocky. Pop it right up to the top as well. There we go, that looks okay. I thought that'd look really bad, but it's alright. And then we're going to have, make this cliff face a little bit steeper. Kind of like that. Yeah, that's great. And pop some layers of this on. So have one there, one there. Make it come around here. Great. And then we're going to go ahead and put some steps up. Like that. Make sure you go underneath so that it doesn't look like it's floating. And then take your fence and, of course, spam it everywhere. There you go, that doesn't work though, does it? You've got to kind of walk around these. I'm actually going to pop it all the way down so it touches the blocks below, so you can't actually walk on that platform, but it's like kind of like remnants of what, you know, they used to mine from that. And let's go ahead and bring some of these across a little bit, so you can go across this one, which of course is held up by these. And then we've got the step going down. Should probably make that a block and then that like that. Oops. And then this one just connects up to the normal. So, you know, over here. Pop that one like that. There you go. And then it looks like they're properly mining out this area, and the blocks that they're getting, of course, are going to be cobblestone, and we're going to pile these into nice piles of four. Not too neatly though. You can just kind of leave bits out like that. Create a little hole. Stick them in here. And it looks like they're kind of cutting stuff out. Now what you could do is you could put kind of like a carving into the cliff, and that would be pretty cool, but I'm not going to bother doing that because I don't think this is the kind of place that they'd have it. But that would be pretty neat. I'm going to go ahead and bring this up a little bit. There you go. I'll tell you what I could also do is pop some coal into the cliffs. So it looks like they could be getting some minerals. I'm not sure whether I want to do that actually. No, I'm not going to do that. I think this is just kind of like a stone quarry. Now, that also means that this is kind of like a sandstone quarry. Which means, you know, should I replace this cobblestone with sandstone? I don't know. So I can't actually put sandstone in. I can't replace that stone with sandstone. It would look too weird. I'm going to try it. I'm going to go ahead and try it. If it doesn't look good, I'll just change it back. Brush sphere, sandstone, 10, mask, 1. You know what? That doesn't look too bad, does it? No, I think that's okay. And then mask, cobble. That's not too bad. I'm okay with that. That's cool. Should probably go inside here as well, because this is all going to be... Still keep this kind of nasty look we've got going on. You just kind of got to glance over the sandstone and pretend that it's not... pretend that it actually looks like sandstone. That it looks like, you know, normal sandstone, not thingamajiggy. Right, okay, well, I'm going to end this episode here, so thank you for watching. Let me know what you think. I'm pretty happy with how this is going. I'd like to add a bit more torch to some of these over here. There we go, that's pretty good. Right, so thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.